In this video, I'm going to be going over how to change permalink in WordPress step by step. Changing the permalink in WordPress is a quick and easy process. By the end of this video, you'll successfully have the permalink structure of your URLs changed in your WordPress site. Let's get started. You'll see I want to post for my site, and you'll see the permalink structure here in the address bar shows like this. To change this, from the WordPress dashboard, hover over Settings in the left side menu, click Permalinks. You'll now see the different permalink structures you can choose from. You can select the one that you like. One of the most popular ones, and the one I recommend, is Post Name. This will show your post name or page name in the URL. This is highly recommended for SEO. I'll choose this one. I'll scroll down and click Save Changes. I'll now pull up my site. I'll click on a post. I'll go to the address bar at the top, and you'll see the new permalink structure showing for my domain name. So here's my domain and the permalink structure I chose. You now know how to change permalink in WordPress. Give this video a thumbs up and leave us a comment, letting us know if the tutorial was helpful or not, as the comments help improve our tutorials. Be sure to subscribe to our channel for more WordPress tutorial videos.